The House of Blues Myrtle Beach opened its doors in May of 1997 and has been entertaining guests since. The House of Blues grew out of the original founder Isaac Tigrett's love for the uniquely American art form known as the blues, and is home to the largest publicly displayed folk art collection. This collection includes various works, as well as shoes that line the inside entrance of the restaurant and bar, which are said to keep the bad souls out. This music venue is home to a restaurant and bar that serves up an eclectic mix of dishes from around the world, seasoned with a hint of the Delta. Here, guests will find a large handmade wooden bar that is rumored to have belonged to Al Capone, as well as the blues god ceiling, paying homage to the blues masters who made contributions to the American culture, history, and music. The deck is a cool place to grab a drink, have a bite to eat, and catch live music on a nice day. After seeing a concert in the main concert hall or eating at the restaurant, be sure to stop by the gear shop to buy yourself an official House of Blues Myrtle Beach souvenir. Next time you're in Myrtle Beach, be sure to stop by the House of Blues at Barefoot Landing.